cargo carrier, the Barc, ready for the roughest going. 60-ton craft at home in water or on land comes ashore for a dry run. The Barc dwarfs the conventional Army duck. On a soft surface, its tires are deflated from the dashboard to give greater traction. Each tire is 10 feet high. The tremendous cargo carrier, equipped with a hydraulic-operated bow ramp, took only 13 months from conception to construction. Today, the Barc is the biggest thing in amphibious warfare.